your neighbor. Yeah. Hop a flight to Miami Beach or Hollywood. And I'm taking a Greyhound on the Hudson River line. I'm in a New York state of mind.
This track here and there, and they just ripped it right up so that they, and it was just in a great big pile when I got here. The railroad has been a labor of love for 15 years. When I started this and built this entire railroad, myself and hundreds of people have enjoyed it over the past many summers. But unfortunately, this past summer, a vandal has arrived and has torn the track up and destroyed some of the trestles. At my old age, I am looking to find a new home for this railroad equipment if I can. And hopefully, in the future, it will be part of someone else's railroad and someone else's fun like it's been for me. And if not, well, maybe I have enough energy left to repair it and get it to run again next year. It's going to open the door. Opening up the door, he's shoveling the coal into the fire. Shuts the door, and the train's ready to go.
Oh, yes! Oh, nice try, Annie!